we started the game well, and I think overall, I think we created a lot more chances of them, and our heads could have dropped after the penalty. But we kept on playing, we kept on fighting in the second half. I think you could see we kept pushing and pushing. And even when we equalised, I think we could have had another couple of chances after that. So I think you're seeing a team that's really together and fighting, and like the manager said, a good mentality and a good character shown. I think it is. I think you're seeing a team that's really united, and especially the players who are coming off the bench. I think in the last few games, we've made 3-4 changes, and they've all made a big difference, which is showing the strength of our squad. And I think this mentality we need to carry on until the end of the season and see where we are, and then hopefully next season have a lot more consistency like we have the last sort of 10-15 games. And the good thing is we still have lots to play for. I think, like you say, we have the semi-final, which is massive, but prior to that, we have another big game on Saturday. But I think the fact that we are fighting for fourth, even though it's looking difficult. But the fact is, if we keep winning our games, we can put the pressure on, and yeah, with a cup run as well, we can finish with a trophy. So we have a lot to play for these remaining games.